Send it back out to Chief Meteorologist Lynette Charles. He's talking about that tropical system apparently affecting us.
Yeah, exactly. So yeah, it formed very quickly yesterday, Bertha, in fact, and it formed, and now we're feeling the moisture of that for today because now it is a post-tropical storm. This is what's going on right now in terms of the radar. A few spotty showers coming in across the area this morning. Not a whole lot, but boy, is it sticky out there as well. We still are dealing with a few spotty showers over Manchester right now, but again, we will get breaks in the action as we go throughout the day. We may get some sunshine in here as well, and we could see a few thunderstorms as we go into the afternoon as well. So look at the bigger picture. This is the satellite and radar. So now the clouds are on this as well, superimposed on this. Back off towards, I'd say around the Ohio Valley, around West Virginia this morning. That's where we're dealing with the heaviest rain at this point. And that's where they're going to have to watch out for flooding for today as well. So this is what it looks like as the rain chances will continue to increase as we head through the rest of today and as we head into tomorrow as well. That rain thunderstorm activity will be likely. That rain surging in here from the south to the north, that will be the name of the game. And we can see the temperatures this morning coming in the upper 60s, right around 70 degrees right now in Ellicott City, 71 in Severn, and back off towards a Deep Creek temperature there in the mid 60s. So it is mild everywhere this morning. Also, will be a bit breezy as we go throughout the day today, gusts up to about 25. And actually, the breezes will be welcome for today because it's going to be so warm out there and very sticky. There are those dew points. Now, remember the temperatures that I just showed you, how they're in the low 70s and upper 60s? So the fact that the dew points and the temperatures are close to together, that indicates the fact that we do have some patchy fog in some spots this morning. So we had the muggy meter for today, but look what happens as we head towards tomorrow. Yeah, we're really close to the UGG factor with those dew points in the 70s. And with that, that's going to aid in the fact that we could see a few thunderstorms tomorrow as well. And some of those could be on the strong to severe side. The Storm Prediction Center has us in a slight risk. So we went from a marginal risk yesterday to a slight risk as we go in through your tomorrow. That temperature tomorrow coming in right around 85 degrees, but today I'm forecasting the low 80s, so numbers will be above average. We'll be more comfy. That drier air rolls back in as we head towards Sunday once that cold front moves through, and we'll have plenty of sunshine. The next chance for some showers in the forecast comes next Wednesday. We'll definitely take that. Not too bad. We just need to get through tomorrow, the severe weather, and we'll